I am Felicia the Festiva. Thank you for tuning in to Holiday Happy. And today I am Cindy Lou Who, my favorite character from The Grinch Who Stole Christmas. And today I'm going to share with you guys how to make Who pudding. If you remember, there's that scene in The Grinch where he starts scarfing down all the different pudding.
First, you'll put your taste buds to the test as you judge the Who pudding cook-off.
I found this really great Who pudding recipe online and I decided to modify it. I actually cut the recipe in half, but feel more than welcome to double the amount of ingredients that I'm telling you. But for my purpose today, I'm just making about 2 servings of the Who pudding.
Let's come this way.
Welcome, welcome, Fahurabus. Welcome, welcome, Dahudabus.
Christmas Day is in our grasp, so long as we have hands to clasp. Fahurabus, Dahudabus. Welcome, Christmas, bring your cheer. Fahurabus, Dahudabus. Welcome all who's far and near.
Welcome Christmas, Fahurabus.
Welcome Christmas, Dahudabus.
Christmas Day will always be just so long as we have
So this is my first time making Who pudding, and I'm actually really anxious to give this a try. Here we go. Really good. It's very creamy, and I love the additional touch of the red and green M&Ms. Very festive. Thank you so much for tuning in to Holiday Happy. I hope you enjoy making that Who pudding and let me know if you give it a try. Be sure to like me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter and Instagram. The links are below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Happy Holidays!